settlers working here at Vidin Uppsala. Why? Is because these boats here are on strike, and they're on strike just for 20 Guyana dollar. So this is what is happening here now. We have these small boats taking passengers to Georgetown. Here are people waiting to catch the boat. So this is what's going on here.